They have performed great love song duets on stage, but they also have a great love story off stage. They are the first couple of American Idol. Don't you love it? Would you please welcome Ace Young and Diana DeGarmo? Come on, you guys! Hi! Come over here! How cute are you?
It's so good to see you!
Nice to see you!
Oh, you're even cuter than I thought.
And you're even more beautiful in person.
Oh, you're look who's got. Scoot, I want to see you together.
Oh, we can get together.
See, that's look at that photo. Is that cute or what? Okay, so, you know, most people think you met on American Idol.
Yeah.
That's not necessarily the case.
No, we actually met in New York City on the Broadway revival of the musical Hair. We played lead hippies together, and not only did we fall in love, but we became best friends and had a great show, and now we're making even more music together.
Okay, so wait a second. But you had to be naked in Hair.
Yeah.
Yes.
But you didn't fall in love during Hair, right?
Yes.
How did you date? I mean, here you are naked and say, "Hey, let me call you. Can I have your number?" Wait, I don't have a pen on me.
The funny thing is that actually in the show, everybody did. So we had 30 people that stood in this beautiful moment naked in front of 1,500 people eight shows a week.
Beautiful.
And the scene was beautiful.
You learn to love everything about yourself. That is the one thing I loved about it.
And we were already seeing each other, and the show was so out there that no one could really tell the difference in the sense that we were just hanging out after the show.
Literally?
Yeah, pretty much.
But did you stay dating even when you were doing Idol? Because you did different seasons. You weren't together.
Yeah, we never even knew each other.
We even found a photo from like 2007 where we had both been bookends of a big Idol photo and didn't even know we were in the same photo together.
Didn't know each other.
Are you serious?
So we met 2 weeks before we were doing Hair, really, when it was time to learn the show and knock it out of the park.
And since then, we've made it.
Okay, so you guys are working together. You're in Branson.
Mm-hmm. We are. We just got back literally yesterday from Branson. We spent 5 weeks out there having a blast. Mm-hmm. We were at the Andy Williams Moon River Theater.
I know it very well.
Gorgeous theater. And it was the first time we got to perform original music for us.
Have you gotten to meet Andy?
Oh, we didn't get to meet him.
Yeah,
he's busy.
I was three. I did Andy's show.
We actually
your
saw that
video
footage when we were at the Moon River
the grill.
We saw your video
really?
More than once.
Yes.
We watched you as a 3-year-old. It was the cutest little thing ever.
So cute.
It was adorable.
Little bitty.
No.
Yeah.
That was about 10 years ago. So do you love it there? My brother's spent a lot of time there. I actually performed there before it became Branson.
It's a wonderful city. No matter what people say, the stereotype, put that aside. It's a fantastic city for families.
What it is. My grandfather, before he passed away, he played in the big bands in L.A. And he played saxophone. So he was playing saxophone since he was a little kid, and he passed away a few years ago. But he said, my favorite place in the world is Branson, Missouri. So he and my grandma met in the big band. She played piano, he played saxophone. And until we went there for the very first time, I didn't know why. And when we first got there, I realized that when you go to LA or you go to New York, you're almost like a pilgrim going out to make money to come back to your family, wherever it may be. But in Branson, the whole family's there.
It is
so
there.
Literally,
right.
If you have a problem with one of your family members, go to Branson and figure
you
it
work
out
it
over
out.
Fun. Serious.
It's true.
Unbelievable.
You know, I have always said, if you can get along with your family, you can get along with anybody.
Pretty much. Oh, yeah.
Especially big families. I have four older brothers. So you do? Yeah. Mm-hmm.
How many kids?
I'm the fifth boy. And
really?
I'm the runt.
And you have...
I have a brother. One brother. Yes.
Yeah. Okay, so your brother... And it is. It's right. So you get along. Big families. Mm-hmm. You learn to get along. Your brother is in the military.
Yes. Yes.
That is so cool. And you do a lot of USO things.
Yeah, I'm proud to say I just got to take Ace on his very first USO tour a couple months ago.
I'm still wearing my bracelet.
Still wearing his bracelet.
So I won't take it off. I mean, I truthfully was blown away. We got to go off to Afghanistan. We got to fly in and out of combat zones. We landed on an aircraft carrier. We got shot off an aircraft carrier. We got to perform for, 1 to 4,000 troops in each place. And we stopped about 2 or 3 times a day for a week nonstop.
Well, they'd say, 87,000 troops are still over there.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay, so I've done USO. I did it with Bob Hope. I went over there. We, Desert Storm, all of that. it changes your life.
It does. When you see it, I mean, you know, you try, especially being a family member with somebody in the military, you try to understand and be compassionate to what they go through. But
absolutely.
When you can see it firsthand, I wish more people could understand what they see on a daily basis. It's mind-blowing, and it's so humbling, and truly puts your own life into perspective.
There's
the
no
one
relaxation.
Thing I loved about Bob Hope is that he really helped us see what our troops were going through with his specials and all those. We don't have that now. We don't see the sacrifices that they make. You said that you got shot off. What happened to you? Did you have to go somewhere? You know how they have those holding areas like bomb shelters?
In Kandahar, yes.
Yeah.
We spent a while.
In Kandahar, we actually went to the bomb shelters 4 times. In 2.5 hours, we had 7 missiles shot at us, and we all ran in. And it was unbelievable to see how prepared we are. Our troops are truly prepared. Every single one is necessary, and every single job is definitely necessary. But they're prepared. So to be able to go there and show them a bit of what they remember at home, and just to say hello and say thank you so much for doing what you're doing, it's unbelievable because they don't get to relax.
No, they don't.
Ever.
So your brother is over there?
My brother actually is going out for his 6th deployment in just a few weeks. So, it's going to be hard because, you know, while we're trying to plan a wedding, he was the father figure in my life because we are 12 years apart. We're from 2 separate dads, but he was the father figure for my life. So we're trying to kind of schedule a wedding with him, but he's been fantastic. So we're hoping that he can be back soon. And
so how do you schedule a wedding?
Well,
with him over there?
It's a little like we're going to look between.
I'll be back in 5 minutes.
We have a guesstimate.
Hey, I have connections in Vegas.
Yeah.
Hey.
Do you think Vegas could call Afghanistan?
Yeah. Okay. That's so funny. Hey, look, when we come back, Ace and Diana, they're going to perform for us, so I'm very excited.
Yeah.
So stay with us. We're going to have a great time. Darling.
Coming up next, Ace and Diana perform their duet, Us Against the World.
Us Against the World, please, please. Ace Young and Diana DeGarmo.
Yeah!
Don't worry, you can fall asleep, cause I've got you so close to me, and no boogie monster's ever gonna come for you, no. Just focus on the way I breathe in, and know that I am leaving you. Never be alone. Here for you.
I'm here to stay.
I'm here right now.
For always.
I'm here for you.
I'm here to play.
You shine your light.
I'll show the way.
It's us against the world. Every playground's got a bully. You're with me, so don't you worry. I will kick that up alone. All for you, my dear.
Tell you all your secrets. As you know, I will keep them safe.
You know it,
right next to my heart.
You know it. For you.
I'm here to stay.
To just start over
you
can always take my hand. I will always understand. Always understand. I'm here for you. I'm
here to stay. I'm here right now. For always, I'm here for you.
I'm here to play.
You shine your light.
Down show the way.
It's us against the world.
To smile about.